Okay, I think okay right now. It's a bit tight, a little bit, but I want like that because I can pound it inside here. Okay, it's work right now. Yes, all my tires are nice. Then I need to compress that fine. Okay, so now I have done here, I have done the pulley, so I need to scrape here three different ways first. So I will finish. So this is a second bearing, it's a little behind. So now it's work. So I need to get it first. Okay, so now I have done even the pulley, even the bearing. So one more time, so I need to make the thread right here, but I'm not sure I can make or not. now I have done this, and this is for the bearing. So this is 70, and this is for the pulley, 67 millimeter, and this one second bearing, it's 65 millimeter. So this one I will use the gear behind this, and this is the thread. But I'm not sure do I can make this one or not, because I don't have any, you know, gear how to run either straight or not. So let's see how first. So I have done here 1, 2, 3, 4. So I have done 4, and one more is insert put right here. Okay, so right here it is spindle, is I made it, but this insert 1 and 2 right here, and a thread right here. So I have done here, and this is the thread here, one here, one up behind, one up front right here. So this one I asking the shop make for me, because I don't have a professional make the thread right here. So this is the front here that I make it here. So I will put like this. So this one is already joined together, but this one is not yet finished. So this is my job. So later on I will mail here, and then I will put other metal plate right here, because this one have to be bigger than this side, because connecting to the chalk here. And this is the bearing. So this bearing, this is 70 inside, and outside are 125 millimeters. So right here, so this is I can put, but I'm not use this one first. I just put like that. I just make sure how do I keep like this. And then there are one more, the spindle, also the bearing, or pulley, sorry. See, I can put like this, and this is the front one. But this bearing is quite tough, it's quite tight. But I know it's tight, but I will use something compressed close to the ring right here, and then I can add one more right here. The last one, this is the screw that I asking also make for me. So between this I will put the gear, because this gear can connecting to the, you know, the south bend and pulling the carriage right here, but not right now. So in this time I will finish the pulley spindle and the bearing and then the thread and then bowl right here. So this one I already finished. So just waiting for my next step. I'm making the headstock. So the headstock is a box. So let's see how I make that. Okay, thank you very much for your watching. And also I do apologize for my work seem too slow because I'm not good. I always get sick in this time. And also sometimes I have to get out and work also. So now I just come back here. But I do hope you enjoy this one, the pulley right here.